most important, or what is the most important human value? You get?
Isn't it life?
Life? Where do you see that in the reading?
It says to pursue his property, that his life, liberty, and estate. And also it says being all equal and independent, no one ought to harm another in his life, health, liberty, or possessions.
Okay, so life, what is included in life?
Freedom.
Freedom? Okay. What else? Liberty. So what's liberty mean?
Freedom,
right? So what would life mean?
I knew that.
What would life be described as? If liberty is freedom, what is life? Diego?
Can I add something to
sure.
Life mean? Don't you also get possessions? Like property?
Yeah, so that would be the last one where it says estate.
No, I just like the material
things. Like the material type things, right? So what would life be then, Evelyn?
Oh, I think life is like them living, being alive.
Being alive. So what do you naturally get when you're alive?
Like freedom.
Well, you shouldn't be natural.
Angel.
The
ability to make your own choices. To make your own choices, okay?
Natural law,
what does that mean?
Where you have the right to have health, liberty, or possessions.
Yeah, health, liberty, or possessions. Okay, so that human value, how is it preserved? How is it protected according to law? By law? Okay. You want to go deeper into that?
By
what? By government, right? So, what does law say though? What should government be doing?
Freedom.
Freedom? Okay. Evelyn? So rules, right?
Yeah.
So laws. So isn't that taking away freedom though? Wouldn't laws take away that whole life and liberty part? Ari?
I don't think God wants rules. He doesn't really want that. He wants us just to be freely and to be ourselves and to be equal and independent, because it says right here the end of law is not to abolish or restrain.
Okay, abolish or restrain. So he doesn't want to take freedom away, right?
Yeah.
So then what should government look like under law? Mm-hmm. The end
look? Well, I forgot that wouldn't it be like separation of government and then no, it'd be like to give certain rules for the people to follow. And they'd also give them the right to abort at any time if they broke those rules, then there'd be a certain consequence against them.
Okay, good. What else? Rico?
It looked like ours today.
It looked like ours. So what does ours look like? So what are some laws, some basic laws that we follow?
Oh, sure.
No, what does ours look like that today? Yeah. Is that what you're gonna answer? Okay.
They give us life, but they don't want to take away with the laws. They don't want to take away our freedom. It would look like where they set up laws, but you have the right to oppose them.
Okay, you have the right to oppose to the laws. So you have the right to break the laws. Is that what you mean?
No, like revolt.
You have the right to revolt.
Yeah.
Why?
Well, because you have freedom.
You have freedom? So what? Why would you revolt, though?
Because you have freedom.
If the government wasn't fair.
If the government wasn't fair. Okay. So what makes a government not fair, then?
When laws aren't equal and don't apply for everyone the same.
All right. Awesome answer. Jeremy?
I was just going to say.
Okay. unfairness. Okay, Evelyn?